My name is Jide Odioye. I'm the GM for LASMA. The reason why we're here today is to educate our motorists and the citizens of Lagos that we are at the airport bridge coming from the airport going towards Oshodi. And the reason why we're here is because we've noticed in the past few weeks, since the Akpakum Bridge got burnt under its piers and it was close to through traffic, we've noticed a lot of motorists were driving against traffic, popularly known as one way. And you can see the bend of the bridge behind me, that it is the most dangerous in the sense that any vehicle that has right of way coming from the airport would not see that someone is taking one way. And we've spoken to them, we've arrested so many vehicles, the signs have been put in there for vehicles not to violate. We've done everything that we can, apart from motorists just listening and understanding the danger of taking one way and driving against traffic. The reason why we're here now is just to appeal one more time that you can see the yellow bus behind me is one of the vehicles that was taken. You can see the army vehicle that is in front of me is one of the vehicles that took one way as well. And so many other vehicles that we've turned back. And we're just appealing because even right now we know in the past few days, so many LASMA officers have been attacked from trying to stop this unholy and unnecessary dangerous behavior. And we're saying to motorists, do not take this bridge to come down to the airport. It is dangerous, it is not your right, and it is wrong. You are violating the traffic law of the land. If we catch you, you will forfeit your vehicle to the government. So we are appealing one more time, and we are telling you, taking one way to keep thinking you want to save a few minutes or whatever it is, it's not worth it. It really is not worth it. Stop taking one way. We will do our job as prescribed by law.